Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Pure Trucking. We are at the rail yard in Tucumcari. And see where we can go from here. Tucumcari, we're right there. And let's go all the way over to here. I think the best bet would be Raton, because that's the shortest mileage. Here's Lubbock, goes way down this way. Wichita Falls would have been nice, but I believe that takes us, I was looking earlier. That's a 347 mile run. So what we'll do is we'll just go to Lubbock. We'll take this load. It's 240, 286. Yeah, we'll take that one. It pays a little more. Okay. There's a choo-choo train coming in. What do we got, about 8 miles? Do. If y'all like what you see, please subscribe, like, share it out. I'm leaving it totally up to you. It's not a requirement to watch my videos. But if you do, thank you for the help. Okay, yep. Oh, that's going to Gillette, Wyoming. That would have been a nice one. That one would have taken me 800, almost 900 miles. We'll take this one. Let's roll. Where's my load? Way over there. Ah! Okay, so we're going from Tucumcari to Lubbock. Now, the load that would have been nice to have would have been that one right there. That would have been a nice load. Paid good. That would have been a too long of a video to upload. I see left turn coming up here. No, I'm just gonna go straight. I'm looking at the map. Why take a left, a right,
Keep
a
left
left?
and then turn left.
When I can just go straight, then take a left.
Turn left.
Now, reconfigure.
Reroute.
Now we turn left.
Straight on.
I am. I'm going straight. Don't worry about it.
Go straight on.
Motel. Not really much here in Tucumcari. Okay, I guess I'll drive. There's Edie's.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Now we're on the 40. Big rig parking. Okay. Being outside the camera, I have a hard time controlling it. Now it says, leaving New Mexico, welcome to Texas. Yeah, I've been there before. Okay, we got 160 miles to go, but that's all right, we can do it. Take the next exit, stage right. Holy Weird Road.
Keep left.
Don't worry, lady, I ain't getting off of here unless I have to. Oh, we got some lag. Hey, here comes a steady. Yeah, we're gonna let that state boy give me a ticket. Cause he sure would have. We got about 16 miles to go. Oh yeah. Almost at Lubbock.
Keep right and then exit right.
Yep. Here's a repair center. We're going to need to come back down here and fix the truck up.
Straight on. straight on. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. It's all over now.
Yeah, it is. Why they got me parking the trailer with the tractor on it here at the loading dock? So well, they should have a parking right over here. Oh, hey, watch where you're going, you ding dong. Ding dong, the witch is dead. I didn't see there's a fuel island right there. Okay, we are here. See, I didn't see that fuel island when I was backing up. I mean, when I pulled in. Okay, do we have anything coming out of here? Wyoming and Arizona. That's a nice little run. That is too. Do you know what? We ain't doing it. Alright. What I'm gonna do, folks. Is I'm gonna run down here. Get a truck repair.
Let's do this.
Oh, what we're going to do is we're going this down this side road here.
Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Like that stop sign? I didn't see a stop sign, did you?
Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right and then keep right.
Hello, Peter. Let's repair this truck. Let's get some new roots on it. Hey, how about, Just go over here. Shut it down. Okay, thanks everybody for coming. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.